Do you ever look back on time and see the day that changed your life? Well, I don't know about you, but such a day exists for me. It was when I gave my JEE Advanced and got rid of the biggest fears in my life. The movie nights, the chill days, and the counseling tensions gave me the best thing I have now. Yes, you guessed it right. Getting into IIT Guwahati has changed me to a totally different person. And yeah, that is 70% positive. From dancing and chilling with friends, to celebrating our success, to completely socializing on Insta. I did it all. Took out my guitar from my old cupboard and played the first song in my life. Brought a new tripod and a mic for my 2-month-old YouTube channel, which I wasn't really sure of. Got good wishes and gifts from my friends and family. Spent my first tension-free and study-less Diwali, neglecting the fact that we had our first orientation that day. The classes began and so do my life, but an entirely new chapter. From getting -2 in my first math test to remaining honest in my test in the first sem, I cherished almost everything about it. Wait, that was a video that we were shown online. Meeting each other virtually and having online interactions. Those super hectic and tiring engineering drawing classes and lectures. Having a virtual scavenger hunt. A virtual Udgam. A virtual Mr. and Mrs. Fresher. Having online CR elections. A virtual PMX, complaining about our online classes, making my YouTube channel work and playing the role of Alia Bhatt, we finally got into college. Probably the first IT to be called on campus. Booked my tickets, packed my bags and I was good to go. I still remember the day I was leaving my beautiful place with tears in my eyes. I clung to my mom one day before my parents completely left me to a new place called IIT Guwahati. And yeah, that is when it all started again. Bought a new cycle, though I wasn't a pro at riding it. The campus exploring spree with my parents and the happiness and fun we had together until it was time to say a final goodbye. I got my room, my roomie, and you know what? Both of us were scared of each other when we saw each other for the first time. But now the bond we share cannot be expressed in words. She's the best person who can handle me. The night outs, the unplanned meets, and the walks in the rains are the ones I can never forget. Had a first ever Holi on campus, though we weren't permitted, but we knew what to do. And here we were, enjoying and playing, being a savage replier in MUN, participated in MUN for that one party that we never had. Got a surprise visit from my mom and she gifted me a new phone. Almost became a non-veg when I took a non-veg dish accidentally, but was thankfully stopped by my friend. Chilling in Rolls Mania for the super tasty rolls, to chocolate balls, to hanging out almost every day in CCD after we were done watching our movie in the library. We made bonds and changed completely. Managed to wake up early to make sure we do not miss having our breakfast and dealing with my roomie Amrutha to switch on my online classes, to respond with yes sir and leave the class. Going on a spiritual ride for the first time, being locked in the room early mornings without even knowing that. Dancing in front of the lake, enjoying the scenery, clicking hell lot of pictures, we all changed. Me and my friend preparing for that one dance that was never shot because we didn't get a photographer even after so many attempts. Washing our own clothes, cleaning our own room, doing a fruit party and getting scared by a little creature called lizard. Every bit of that experience taught us something. Getting quarantined for a week with the food at our doorsteps and panicking to those false claims of someone having corona. Enjoyed that mini aloo, that half-baked pizza and waiting in long, long lines in the mess. Our lives changed. Going to the souvenir shop every time only to find out that a size wasn't available. Wait, did we study? Yes. We did. A little though. Of course we went to the library, but ended up hanging at CCD. Completing our entire syllabus one night before the exam and after the exam, celebrating our mini freedom again. Of course you'll find a lot of people studying from day one to one doing nothing and still topping the entire class. But that's what a college life is. Saw Narendra Bhaiya and circled around him to come in his shoot but failed miserably. Play evening, Chidiya out sitting on a road after a really long time, roaming and enjoying the last few days, doing everything that we shouldn't. Taking the whole class dress up for that one class photograph, to meeting our HOD and being the only batch to be clicked, we set standards. Taking our whole batch to our signature stone only to have it boasted in front of other colleges, but ended up insulting ourselves because we were being sent back home. Our endless meets and funs gave us the best months of our life. From playing badminton to trying my hands on TT for the first time, I made new friends. Tried going to gym and was laughed at for paddling in the wrong direction. Sitting at Tapri discussing all the nonsense we could on the last night in campus, playing truth and dare around the tree and giving nicknames to our batchmates, and I would just say, "Yahi baatein to baad mein yaad aayengi yaar." The class meets, the first meets, the girls meets, the fun meets, the planned meets, the unplanned meets, the eating meets, the passing meets, the birthday meets, the random meets, the Haryana meets, the meeting meets, and finally our return meet. Most probably the saddest one when we came back. But wait, that wasn't the real ending. Got extra sandwiches and brownies and flights by just mentioning our IIT. Saying goodbye was hard, but we knew we enjoyed every moment spent in those 47 days of ours. After our return, were we sad? Yes, we were. But we relived our memories and cherished the bonds. Participated in hell lot of competitions after coming back, doing stuff with Arduino, making our hammer, making a people counting machine, making virtual games in Unity, and making our own brand new plane and train in Fusion 360. And yes, we were doing all this during our examination time. Planning movie nights, ending up chit-chatting for hours, changing my sleep schedule entirely. We did have a lot of fun after return. And with all this, our first year ended. And now editing this video, when I look back on time, I can see myself as a person who has changed entirely. In the end, I would say life is too short to wake up with regrets. So love the people who treat you right and forget about the ones who don't.